Rahim and also my friends, Brother Syahril, Brother Rahim from E-Team Records, Brother Khairi, Brother Safwan, Brother Jan. Kalau nak upload, if you want to upload anything, any post, your Instagram or Facebook or Twitter, don't forget the hashtag MahirZain1, because I'm sure nowadays the reporters have more friends or followers than the artists.
Like this can happen easy.
There's faith in my world. It comes back to your teachings and all your words. From life I have learned to be patient, caring at every turn. The reason I'm strong, you're where I belong. In a world spinning out of control, the reason for my pride, you are my guide. Now I will always follow your way, your way, your way. Oh, 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 alayka sallallahu, oh Muhammad, peace and blessings on you every day. Alayka sallallahu, oh Muhammad, you inspire me in every way. My dreams I make my way, hey, to Medina. There are mentors in place, I'm the loving prophet. Where all I feel is peace, and so much joy around. No better place for me. Yeah, yeah. Medina, Medina, Medina to Nabi. Medina, Medina, that's where I wanna be. Medina, Medina, Medina to Nabi. Medina, Medina, that's where.
Assalamu alaikum, this is Mahir Zain and I'm in Malaysia and promoting my new album One, and this is my third album and it contains of 15 songs, alhamdulillah. Yes, out of the 15 songs in the album, we have already shot I think 6 or 7 videos, and then we're planning to shoot more. You know, the whole, you know, concept also is to have a lot of videos and singles in this album, so coming inshallah. Yes, we did actually 4 duets in this album, and two of them is one of them is from Turkey, a superstar from Turkey, and another one is a superstar from Pakistan, Atif Aslam, and from Turkey is Mustafa Cicelli, and then we have also a very good friend of mine and a very, you know, a popular artist from Morocco as well, Issam Kamal, and then we have a group from South Africa as well. So yeah, I have a couple of duets. Yes, one of the videos and duets that we've done is one of my favorites actually. It's the one from South Africa for the song The Power, and it's with the group Amakono, and they are a group from South Africa, and you know, while we were working on the song, it had a little bit of the African feeling, you know, with the beat and everything. So we got this idea, why don't we go, you know, to South Africa and meet up with the person that we had contact with. His name is Linda, and he's actually one of the vocalists from you know, the movie Lion King, everyone knows that movie, and we took contact with him, and we approached him, and we wanted him to be part of the song, and he helped us in writing the lyrics, and then I flew all over to you know, to South Africa, and we recorded with a group, and then later on we shot the video. So I hope inshallah you like it. Yes, for this album, One, we have 3 versions. We have one international version, it's mainly like the English, and then we have a Turkish version and an Arabic version. So we translated many of the songs into these two languages. And as for Malay, inshallah, we left it for, you know, the same concept as in the first album. The first album, we didn't have any Malay song, but we got requests from people. So if there's any song that, you know, we feel that people, you guys, want the song in Malaysian, you know, we will consider it inshallah, and if we see like a big interest on specific song, we'll do it inshallah. out of the 15 songs, you know, I get this question a lot, like which one is my favorite? It's a very hard question because, you know, I have many favorites. It's different, you know, some, like Medina, for example, Medina is a song that's uplifting, it's catchy, it's fun, you know, to listen to. Even my kids love it, you know. And you know, this song is also, of course, you know, about Medina, about Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So it takes you a little bit there. So, but then you have songs like One Day, for example, makes you, you know, think about the refugees all around the world that are suffering, you know, and what, you know, so you try to pray for them, etc. So I have, you know, many different songs, to be honest. Jannah, for example, I love Jannah. Jannah is a song that makes me, you know, think about paradise and want to become better, you know, try to become better person all the time. So future plans, as you know now, as we said, you know, we've just released the third album. So the main, I think, work that we will do now is just travel, promote the album and tour all around the world. So this is the main thing. Collaborations, we're looking into more collaborations, inshallah, with other artists, etc. I get this question a lot, of course, of my collaboration with Malay artists. We open for that, inshallah. We haven't had any, you know, like direct, you know, progress, but inshallah we'll see, and we open, as I said, and let's see, inshallah, what future will bring. Medina, Medina, Medina to Nabi, Medina, Medina, that's where I wanna be. Assalamu alaikum, this is my Zain, and you can catch my album on intimobile.com, inshallah. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram, my Zain official.
Saya ingat kalau zaman kecil dulu, kalau lampu dari bawah, nampak muka macam